Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And bring your awareness down into your body. Soften your belly. Soften your mind. Notice the surface beneath you and let it take your weight. Become aware of the movement of your body as you breathe. Ebbing and flowing like waves on a shoreline. And as waves smooth the shore with a coming and going, allow your body and your mind to clear with each breath. As you inhale, imagine life force energy flowing in, nourishing you. As you exhale, imagine all that you no longer need flowing out of your body. Cleansing you. Notice the sensation as you draw air in and out. Its temperature, vibration, sound. Become aware of the air on your face and your body. Wake up your senses to the space around you. And notice that your breath connects you to this space as you breathe in from it and release out into it. Gently open your ears to the sounds around you. in the distance and near. Let them be there. Notice the quality of the light and shade filtering through your closed eyelids. Begin to sense the room around you, in front, behind, to either side. And spread your focus further. Allow yourself to sense the height and expanse of sky above you. Explore it. Sense the horizon stretching out on each and every side of you. Notice the spaciousness. And imagine you have all of this space for your mind. Let your mind breathe with space and take what it needs. And imagine you have all of this space for your feelings. Let your feelings breathe with space and take what they need. And imagine you have all of this space for your body. Let your physical body breathe with space and take what it needs. And imagine you have all of the space for your spirit. Let your spirit breathe with space and take what it needs. Know that the space around you is a resource. It is always here for you. It is part of you. Allow your physical boundaries to gently soften. And begin to sense that you are part of a much larger whole, the universe. A universe made up of dancing atoms of light, full of potential. Full of possibility. Take this light into your mind. Take the light into your feelings. Breathe the light into your body. take the light into your spirit. Take it deep within yourself. Right the way down to a cellular level. Let the light gently bathe you. And allow yourself to become one with the whole. One with the universe. And just be. And in your own time, begin to become aware of the sounds around you. Notice the air on your face. Feel the weight of your body making contact with the support beneath you. Sense the room and your surroundings. Notice how you are feeling. And give yourself an appreciation. Thank the universe for its healing. And when you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close.